Watch out, my strength is cheating attempts for my snow leopard slippers. Now keep in mind, I am not planning on treating this. I just want to make a video to help people that also have snow leopard slippers that are planning to cheer them and would like to know what they can get for them. So, yeah, that is what this video is about. So, yeah, let's go. Oh my god, whoa, that is really good. So that was my cheating attempts for my snow leopard slippers. I know you're probably thinking, why did you not accept one of these? But the reason is, this was my dream item and I honestly cannot see myself cheating them unless it's like an extreme over cheat that I can just like get them back from that cheat. So I probably won't be cheating these. So yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope that it helped you if you have snow leopard slippers, knowing what they're worth. I mean, I'd say on average, probably worth about a black along. Because, I mean, that's what people used to tell me, but I didn't really treat as much as a black along for mine. So, you definitely could get them for less than that. It just kind of depends on the person. Like, if the person's like me, then you're probably going to want to buy two black alongs, but you know. I know that's overdone, no one's actually going to cheat me that, but like, I'm just giving it as an example. I'm not saying that's going to happen, because like, yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!